Eleanor Village was the largest family resort in Florida in the 1940s and 1950s. Eleanor Village Resort opened on May 1, 1949, with triplexes, duplexes and single-family units for rent. The resort was a real family destination with plenty of activities for kids and adults alike, however, Jews were not welcome, or for restricted clientele, as the brochure explained in euphemistic terms. Eleanor Village had its own shopping center and amusement park and was just steps from the beach. In 1951, Merrill Eleanor purchased what is today the golf course at Oceanside Country Club. The golf course was originally part of the Ormond Hotel, owned by John Anderson, and adjacent to John D. America contest was held at Eleanor Village, which attracted nationwide publicity. Today the Ormond Hotel is gone, the Ormond Heritage Condominiums now sits on the site. The original cupola from the hotel sits in a riverside park across from the condos. The history of Eleanor Village is rich, and the duplexes and triplexes that the Eleanors built have been modernized and renovated into beautiful homes and rental units. Eleanor Village was sold to Milton Pepper, a local developer in the late 1950s. Pepper was also the man who bought the Ormond Hotel and then built the Ormond Heritage after the city of Ormond Beach would not let him restore the historic hotel. Pepper sold Eleanor Village in the late 1970s and it became a housing development.